a banana.
Trash.
Oh my god.
Hello.
Hey mister, you don't have enough food, do you?
We're so hungry. We're so oh! Ow!
Oh god. Defend him.
Oh god.
Oh god. God, Koala.
Real sweet.
Sir. Sir, you can feast with us. It's over. It's over.
Yeah.
Okay,
wait,
no,
don't.
No. Come over.
Here, I'll watch you while you cut open the thing, man.
Anyone?
It's okay, I got you.
No. Oh, thanks.
What's anyone, your name?
You guys up to George.
George.
Thanks, Dimitri. What are you guys up to? Hey, I didn't kill that guy I hit, did I? Oh my god, he's still knocked out over there.
He's dead, my friend.
Who is it?
We can't let it go to waste, though.
Oh, yeah, get that.
You murdered him in cold blood.
Speaking of which,
it's okay. You can make up for it. Come with us.
Alright, cool.
Bryce, you got this? Where's Bryce?
Did you just call me Bryce?
No, I didn't.
Did you?
No.
Are you sure?
No, Bryce is over at the fire, of course. Sure? I'm an idiot. I'm sorry.
Exactly.
It's some point.
Don't take the extinguisher and put out the fire this time.
Why can't I get this?
Oh, I can do that? Whoa.
You got it?
Gee, I'm trying to get this guy's clothes right.
Alright, come with us.
Yes, come with us.
Alright, let's go. Oh, nice. Yeah, let's devour this motherfucker.
Well, you're gonna eat him yourself. You must become one with him since you murdered him in cold blood.
Alright. My feet are...
Quit crying.
I think there's some shoes in that little warehouse right over there behind you.
Sweet. Why doesn't he have shoes?
Don't mock the poor man's lack to have footwear. Well, I guess we get to find out how koalas taste.
Oh, we don't have to enjoy it so much, you know? He was our... What was he?
I don't know.
Okay.
I mean, you brought him along, so I figured you knew.
I think Bryce brought him along. I don't know what that was all about.
We met him at the same time.
You know, he didn't really fit in here anyways, for obvious reasons. Mm-hmm. Right? We don't like those kind of people.
He seemed like the person that would get booted from a world permanently or something.
Well, he got booted from this world.
The only place he's gonna fit in now is our stomach.
Oops.
So, what do you guys want to do? Well, let's go titty fuck it up, man. Let's go.
Titty fuck it up? That sounds like a great plan.
That is the best plan I've heard all night.
I'm glad it didn't come from Koala.
Nope. So everyone, grab your steaks.
I met a 20-year-old piece of beautiful young girl on this game. And it's crazy, man. We met like a couple weeks ago. We just started talking. This chick straight up had phone sex with me. She's playing with herself all night. I was loving it, dude. Some chick I met on Daisy.
Oh.
She starts playing with herself, man. I'm like, what? What? This is happening right now? And it did, dude, like 4 times.
Well,
oh, it's good, it's good.
No, it's winning, dude. I'm loving those welding masks, though. Those things are fucking sick, dude. Let's get some prime.
Oh, God damn it, these burnt.
God! Bryce!
I wasn't in charge of that, okay?
Bryce.
Look, no.
Yes, you were.
Hey, wait,
that was your fire.
Look on the ground. Look on the
ground.
Grab
a steak,
look
sir.
Look on the ground, okay?
Is there any left?
Yeah, here you go. It might not be cooked to perfection, but
one of us ate all of it.
We must eat. We've got bananas for dessert as well. Bananas for dessert. That's what. That really should have been one hit.
Well, we got the steak.
What in the hell? We're horrible people.
Well, you wanted a banana. He's not gonna get his rocks off here, that's for sure.
You mean his boat's off?
What?
You mean his boat's off?
Oh. Oh my god. Do not clap for yourself.